それでは BCP 本部長のゲイツ・ベッカー氏の共同記者会見の模様をご覧ください。
ゲイツ、
私はイングラムとは旧友だった。ポリスノーツ以来の。今回のことは非常に残念だ。イングラムがここまで追い詰められているとは。私が力になってやればよかった。
いや、しっしゃいから。
彼のことは私が同じポリスノーツとして責任を持って処置する。彼は今、危険な状態にある。重度のナーク中毒者だ。
ナークユーザー too?
おそらく正常な意識はないだろう。
A narc user and a serial killer.
BCP の記者クラブからの中継でした。以上、BBC からお伝えしました。
Longest report ever.
くそ、ゲイツめ。好き勝手に言ってやがる。これも CG?
そうよ。CG 合成の偽物。私のアリバイを細工するために、音声もバックも映像もみんな合成よ。私であって私じゃないの。誰も気づかないでしょうね。
ニュースそのものもでっち上げだしな。
You wanna turn it on again? We're gonna see another thing? Well, the same one.
繰り返します。本日未明、連続殺人の容疑でホームへ強制送還されることになっていたジョナサン・イングラム容疑者を乗せた護送車が宇宙港へ向かう途中、 BBC のテレビ中継車との接触事故により爆発炎上。
参ったな。これじゃ動きが取れん。
Yeah, that was the same, report, so hopefully I remember to fast forward through that. It's okay, nothing's bugged. I miss hearing Dad play his CDs. Yeah, I need to move music. That's where the special data CD was.Anything else to look at that she might have stuff to say about? It's alright, there's nobody out there. This is adjustable glass, but you should probably stay away from the windows anyway. You never know who might be watching. Don't worry, I didn't see any listening devices. You really like that outfit, huh? You're always wearing it.I like this color. I got a few of these. Sounds like I'm wearing the same one all the time. As if you can talk. You're like a Kitakiri Suzume. What the hell does that mean? Kita what? That's a Japanese expression for someone who wears the same clothes all the time. So I'm a Kitakiri Suzume? I didn't bring any other clothes with me. This is what I wore when I left home. Really?I'm buying new pairs of underwear as I go along, and I'm borrowing shirts and stuff from Ed. I don't think you'd be the same size. I like to wear something casual when I'm not working. I'll lose all my hair if I get the transplant. Can you imagine? I'll be bald. That's rough. You said your hair's insured or something, didn't you? Yeah, that's why the station isn't thrilled at the thought of me having the transplant. That's terrible.Can they not replace it with CG? You said they can change your clothes with CG. They can do things like that, yeah, but come on, my real hair would still be gone. You really do look exactly like your mother, except for your complexion. They say the disease is progressing. Karen, you don't look so good. My doctor said I should be in the hospital right now, but I can't imagine being there at a time like this.Are you alright? Not really, no, but don't worry. I won't get in your way or anything. I'm not worried about you being in our way. You don't look so good either, she says. You worried about me? What if his eyes go here? How's your health, Karen? They say the disease is progressing. Yeah, I feel horrible now. What these earrings? You look really drained. Drained, I tell ya. Alright, let's talk to her. Is this, wait a second, is this like her communicator type thing? Phone? You talk to the station a lot on that? No, I don't use it for work that much. The hospital told me to always have my phone on me. If they find a match, the transplant coordinator will contact me. So I keep it with me at all times, just in case. I used to have dreams where I'd get the call, but I don't get them anymore. What about that belt buckle, though? Okay, let's talk to her. Karen? Yeah? Open up? Oh. Ask about her job. What about you and work? Andy, our news director, he's taking care of things for us. He said we should just stay put for now. I'm keeping an eye on you here while my evil twin tells the world you're a psycho. Is he a boyfriend? A long time ago, maybe. We're not seeing each other anymore. I mean, now we're interested in his ex's daughter. Using an AI in place of me, so we should be okay. Only Andy and a small number of people at the station know about it. No one would ever suspect that's not the real you. Her illness. How are you holding up? Not very well. They're suppressing the disease with drugs for now. I can't die yet. Not until I know the truth and put everything behind me. Are you in any pain? No, but I'm scared. I don't want to die alone. We need to get a transplant. Chris needs to help us. Have they still not found a donor? No, they said there might not be anyone from Eon Beyond. Transplant costs. It looks like Dad got me moved up. I'm so grateful for everything he's done. BCP's press conference. We're the only station that still talks about Beyond's drug problem to any degree. Tokugawa control the media too, do they? Most places, but not everyone. And not us. We can't just not cover a story like this, though. Looks like people are buying what they're saying about you. If we can just find some evidence, we should be able to clear your name. That's been the problem all along, getting evidence. Yeah. We need to prove you're innocent, and that BCP's lying. The question is how, Jonathan says. Before I open up, let's show her the Policenauts photo, I guess. That's all I have left. I remember looking at this with Mom when I was younger. I didn't understand who these people were. That's what it's like at that age. I have memories of this just like Mom did. Open up? About Lorraine.
Karen. 俺とロレインは憎しみ合って別れたんじゃないんだ。それだけは分かってほしい。聞いてるわ。ロレインは警察官という危険な仕事にずっと否定的だった。不規則な生活、いつ帰るとも知れん夫の心配をしながら、いつも彼女は一人だった。そのうちロレインは脳漏洩になり、二度も自殺未遂を。知らなかった。 俺は彼女との生活を優先するため、ポリスノーツに志願した。当時はまさか選抜されるなんて夢にも思っていなかった。訓練期間中はヒューストンで幸せな1年間を送った。あの頃は夢のようだった。それがあの火星行きだ。彼女は俺を待ち続け、地球に戻った時にはもう俺たちの関係は。
どうして火星なんかに？ロレインから逃げたかったのかもしれない。彼女の愛情が重くなった。ひどい人ね、ジョナサン。いや、ビヨンド行きが確定した時、彼女は俺から去っていった。初めて彼女はさよならを言って。なんとなくわかるわ、母の気持ちが。
You know what happened like that? My EMPS accident happened while we were separated. We never saw each other again until she came to my office that day. The time we spent together wasn't always the best. Hojo's death. Karen, about Hojo. I mean your father. I'm so sorry. I was prepared for the worst, she says, but it's just terrible what happened to him. I guess I really am all alone now. Neither of them is ever coming back. Tell me the truth. How was my father involved in all this? The truth. Your father was forced to develop DDS products for concealing illegal drugs. I see. I figured it was something like that. Just another victim of Tokugawa. He probably started selling narc with Ishida to scrape together money for your transplant. And then Dad was... He was silenced. Just like Ishida. Your father, your mother, Ishida. They were all killed to keep the truth behind narc a secret. Tokugawa and Gates have been working together for goodness knows how long. Goodness knows. Shall we move into the study then? I don't know what else to do here. Try to relax, Jonathan. Please. You've been through a lot. You shouldn't exert yourself right now. I was just gonna walk over to the study. That's it. Alright, so we can't leave yet. Let's just save, because I haven't saved for a while and there was all that cutscenes and stuff. So what am I supposed to be doing here? Am I supposed to talk to you some more? Look at something else? Karen, I... What is it? No, never mind. Karen, I need to... What is it, Jonathan? Talk to me. He wants to kiss her or something? Go ahead. Your feelings. Here we go.
Karen, sumanai. Ore wa kimi no katei wo mechamecha ni shita.
I'm sorry, but can we go out?
Sono ue kimi made mo makikonde shimatta.
I don't think it's gonna be like that, but...
Jonathan, yuanai de. Watashi anata ni atte wakatta. Ima made gokai shite ta. Haha no koto. Anata no koto. Kono tokei mite tara anata no koto yoku wakaru.
カレン。私、あなたを。カレン。俺はロレインの。
もう母のことは言わないで。私を見てほしい。母の残像じゃなく、私自身を。あ、カレン。ジョナサン。愛してるの。Came
on awfully sudden at the end though, didn't it? Look at his eyes.
カレン。
Well, she just doesn't want to be alone. Could be that, too. Saved by the ring.
I love you, Karen. So, call me.
バマー。はい、北条です。ああ、エド。ええ、いるわ。変わるわね。ジョナサン、エドからよ。ああ、俺だ。エド。お、ジョナサンか。いいタイミングだ。今回はエドに感謝するよ。ね。何かあったのか?ん?ちょっと気まずかったんでな。 どうだ? 有名人になった感想は?
昔を思い出すよ。
Jonathan doesn't feel the same.
さあ、いい。
で、今どこにいる？
BCP の近くの公衆端末だ。BBC のプライベート変換機を通した専用回線で話してる。盗聴の心配はない。
俗に言う垂れ込み回線か。
こっちは大騒ぎだぞ、ジョナさん。俺も奴らに監視されていて身動きが取れん。メリルに動いてもらってる。
何か分かったか？
ああ、大体な。手短にしよう。何から聞きたい？
At the beginning. So yeah, looks like Jonathan wasn't completely into that, huh? I figured he would be, but it looks a little one-sided. Well, he's just not ready for this yet. Well, I can't look at myself. Somehow I can look at Ed, even though I'm not on a video call. Oh, I was kind of imagining looking at him, I guess? I bet you're wearing a brown suit. Yeah, how'd you know? Dunno, just got that feeling. This isn't a video phone. I can't see him. Sometimes old tech has its benefits. Say that again, Ed says. I didn't hear you. Just admiring the decor. Hello? Yeah, I'm here. Wait, hold on a second. I want to, like, not look at him some more. You're holding the phone with your left hand, aren't you? Yeah, you're right. I know you pretty damn well by now. Well, that's weird, though. You're memorizing how someone holds a phone. I have certain abilities, what do you say, sir? Alright, Jonathan, enough with that. Okay, I'll stop. No, I want Moose. You still there? What is it? Wait, no, back. That's Ty. Suit? I can't look at anything else? Ears? Alright. The Narc sales. Ed says, appears Hojo was supplying Narc to Ishida to sell at BCCH just like we thought. Numerous large deposits were recently made into a joint bank account of theirs. They probably located buyers from lists Tokugawa had. Tokugawa wanted rid of them after he found out about it. I bet you Hojo tried to use that CD to blackmail Tokugawa. Hojo's motive. Jonathan asks, why'd Hojo start doing something like that? Most likely to get money for Karen's transplant. There were also levels of priority on the waiting list. Karen's level was upgraded last month. It's true. He must have handed out some bribes. I can't see someone like Hojo getting involved in something like that just for money. Well, Karen's an only child. She doesn't have any siblings. It's not easy finding a bone marrow donor for someone in that situation. But if it was just for money, that is pretty thin. Ishida's motive. So what about his accomplice? What was Ishida's motive? Jonathan asks. His is clear-cut. Money and a grudge against Tokugawa. He wasn't very impressed with the way he'd been treated. Jonathan says despite their differences, they were both after money. Ed says it was the perfect opportunity for both of them, though it doesn't seem like they were very close. Ishida had been caught embezzling money from the company a number of times. That's apparently why he was transferred to BCCH in the first place. That's my stab at Ishida's motive, Ed says. He didn't have a serious rap sheet, but the guy wasn't a Boy Scout either. Location of the Narc. What happened to all the poppies and capsules at the factory, Jonathan asked. We hacked the records of Tokugawa's shipping company. Not long after we left, a convoy of 20 trucks was sent over to Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals. Jonathan says they just moved the operation somewhere else. Jeez, is that easy? They'll have cleaned out every last piece of evidence, Ed says. The capsules. The capsules are sold to users directly through BCCH's pharmacy. 70% of the outpatients who bought from the pharmacy over the last several months have records for possession. As you'd expect, they don't keep records of the transactions at the pharmacy. Users would pay by wiring money to a bank account Hojo and Ishida had prepared under false names. Now, I think Chris is in on it, too. Because not only does she hang around Tokugawa a lot, and then denies stuff, so she's a little secretive already, but the way she tried to stop us from running after who we assume to be Redwood, anyway, the biker. She was really insisting on me staying with her and protecting her after the guy had run away, and she doesn't seem that frail to me. So I think that was an act. She was trying to get us to stay so the biker can get away. So users would pay by wiring money to a bank account Hojo and Ishida had prepared under false names. No one at the hospital suspect anything, and they could do it all themselves. Unfortunately, we can't find any capsules anywhere. I doubt we found anything at the homes of buyers at this point either. Damn, Jonathan says. It'd be hard working proving anything without any capsules or poppies. These guys aren't stupid. They've taken care of everything. AP. Jonathan says, how much of AP does Tokugawa control? Gates and Tokugawa have been in it together from the beginning. They must control virtually everyone in AP, not to mention Redwood. I got the results from that blood analysis, by the way. What about BCP? Jonathan asks. To be honest, we don't know how far they've infiltrated the place. Don't expect anyone there to help us. Everyone we talk to is scared shitless. This is Tokugawa we're dealing with. We can't really count on anyone outside BCP for help either. People don't fight Tokugawa here. He's totally above the law. The blood analysis.
例の白い血液の分析結果は?
ビクトルが分析結果を残していたよ。 やはり AP の使用している人工血液だ。 現在人工血液には3タイプあるらしい。 待ってくれ、メモを読む。 前世紀に開発された不素化合物を主原料とした第一世代の人工血液。次に、人間のヘモグロビンを遺伝子操作して作られる粉末タイプの第二世代人工ヘモグロビン。最後に、今世紀に開発された完全に人工合成された第三世代人工血球の3つ。 中でも白い赤血球の特徴を持つタイプは第一世代だけらしい。現在このタイプの旧人工血液は一般での使用は禁止されているとのことだ。使用許可が許されているのは一時的な血液の補給を目的とする軍や AP に限られるらしい。使用者の特定は？残念だがこの旧タイプには拒絶反応を起こすような表面構造を持っておらず。
Can't track it.
血液型がないということだ。
Can't ID, can we?
したがってレッドウッドとは特定できない。
Yeah.
しかし、奴の使用している血液タイプと同じものであるということは言えるわけだ。
There's gotta be a catch, got a twist to it. I mean, it obviously looks like it's been Redwood the whole time, which leads me to believe it's someone else. Victor never got around to checking the dialyzer data? Say that. But it was full of Nurek. Whoever he is, he's a real fan of the stuff. The reason he kept going like this comes from the analgesic effects of the drugs. How was Redwood not injured after all that? Jonathan says. He was. He was hospitalized under a false name. Geez, you found all this out while we were just hanging out here? The story about him having gone to pick up new EMPS chips was bullshit. He probably hasn't fully recovered in such a short amount of time. Dave? Any idea what happened to Dave? Mara looked into it, like she was saying. She found Dave's blood all over Redwood's Goddard. They had to have carried Dave's body away in his EMPS. Where do you think they took him? No idea. He's definitely not around BCP. The real question is, why would they want to hide his body? Why indeed? However he was killed would implicate Redwood? Or whoever the biker was? Your current safety. You think I'm safe here? Jonathan asks. Have they caught on to what's going on? Probably. Things went too well. They could always be planning to get rid of you some other way, one that doesn't draw any suspicion toward them. I wonder if me and Karen are safe here. Well, both BBC and Karen could potentially be working with them. That's ridiculous. Yeah, wouldn't surprise me that much. this being a trap. If this is part of a trap, Jonathan asks, why are they being so indirect? You are terrestrial, meaning your trial would take place on home. You're not a beyond, so you couldn't be tried here. They use that lie detector that analyzes a person's P300 brainwaves in trials on home. They're probably afraid you'd expose everything. They want to eliminate you before you make it back to home. If that means they have to be indirect, then that's what they'll do, I suppose. A strategy.
何かいい手はないか?
選挙はかなり不利だ。物的証拠、状況証拠、証人。
何もかもが揃いすぎてる。物的証拠として挙げられているVTRもうまく作られているよ。あの時、カメラが動いたような気がしただろ。It did, right? It did。潜入した時撮ったお前の映像と、北条の映像をうまく合成している。このまま奴らの思うがままか。いや、物的証拠になり得ないものが一つある。それは、北条の死体だよ。ジョナサン。
死体は嘘をつかない。いくら細工してもな。Bodies
don't lie.
北条の解剖所見は？それが妙なんだ。石田の時と同じく
BCP での解剖は行われていない。なぜか BCCH の病理へ回されている。また
BCCH
か。北条の死因に関してビクトルが気になることを言っていた。
It seems Hojo's body is at BCCH. So we'll see if anything else has been added. No. Victor's comments?
気になることって?
北条の死体には確かに生活反応もあり、死亡時刻は4時間前だったが、 死因や遺体状態がおかしいと言っていた。
どういうふうに?
石田の時と同じく殺しのサインとなる皮下出血や防御創がどこにも見つからない。ああ、well, we need those。それに銃弾が必ずしも致命傷ではないようだ。死因は別にあると言っていた。オッケー、そう。死因は別にある。ディスプーブンだ。それからあの死亡推定時刻も怪しいらしい。通常4時間も経つと小さな筋肉は硬直していないとおかしいらしい。ビクトルは死体のVTRを見ただけだが、 銃弾が撃ち込まれた時には、すでに脳死状態にあった形跡が見られたらしい。Already
dead.
脳死状態だって?
脳死体の生命機能を維持するために投与される特殊な薬品による兆候があったというんだ。
That's nasty.
それじゃあ、北条はずっと以前に殺されていたというのか?
When his body decomposed?
そういうことになるな。
No, because it was still alive.
脳死体を使ったトリックだ。
His body was still alive. But his brain was dead. Ed says, if we can find Hojo's body before they get rid of it, we might be able to prove your innocence. Victor's whereabouts. Was Victor missing?
ビクトルと連絡は取れないのか?
それがビクトルは北条の死体を解剖するとか言って BCCH へ出かけたまま帰らないんだ。Brother. 連絡もない。何かあったに違いない。じいさん無茶しやがって。いいか、ジョナサン。 BCCHだ。あそこのモルグに北条の遺体があるはずだ。ビクトルのことも気がかりだ。どうやら俺はおとりらしい。わかるな、ジョナサン。少し危険だが BCCH へ行くんだ。 俺は泳がされてる。分かった。奴らの相手を頼んだぞ。随分と長電話をしてしまったな。ああ、悪かった。おかげで AP
の奴らがおいでなすった。もう切るぞ。エド、俺のベレッタは？ええ、ご掃除に盗み出してカレンさんに渡したはずだが。カレンに？じゃ、切るぞ。エドの言う通りよ。銃は私が持ってるわ。
Karen?
Karen?
うかつだったわね、ジョナサン。
Oh my god, what?
Karen.
But are your professions of love?
わかった。本気のようだな。
変なことを考えない方がいいわよ。
Oh my god.
銃の使い方くらいは分かってるわ。
どうするつもりだ。
そうね、こっちに来て、
うん、
キスしなさい。
What?
カレン、
どう、びっくりしたでしょ。
What?
本気だと思った。
はい、あなたの銃返すわね。
What?
BCCH へ乗り込むんでし
ょ。 Oh good god.
父の本当の真を知りたいもの。
It had me, it tricked me.
私そんなに長く生きられないの。だから時間を無駄にしたくない。
I can't switch that quickly.
あなたと一緒にいたいの、母の分まで。それに BCCH は私詳しいのよ。3日に一度は通ってるから案内できる。
あ、
ジョナサン、
大丈夫なのか。体の具合良くないんだろ。
悪くなっても大丈夫、病院へ行くんですものね、ジョナサン。
納得いく説明だ。分かった、 BCCH へ急ごう。
了解、探偵さん。
Good God. That was a dirty trick she pulled.